Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. We're the Hobbies.
Yeah, I'm Larry Distelli, and
we are watching Westworld part 3 season 1.
Yeah, but my point is because we started to watch way too many TV shows and movies, and our editor we are currently looking for another one, but still they can't keep up. So yeah, we are uploading pretty regularly on Patreon the full reactions, but pretty much we watch 4 in a day, let's say, and the editor can do 1 or 2. So we are way further in the Patreon. And if you want to see more regularly our reactions, you can check us on Patreon. Otherwise, I don't know how long it will take, especially for the TV shows that are not so popular. Yeah, that's the intro, so you know. And
So yeah, for this we cannot manage to upload every TV show like regularly. We are trying to do our best for for the most watched one, but
because the editing of the TV shows takes quite a lot of time, but just to explore the reaction is quite easy, that's why.
Yeah, so if you want, the link down below is Patreon.
Yeah,
you can check also the other social media, and I'm ready.
Yeah, let's go,
let's do it.
Boom.
Oh my god, she's so creepy.
Yeah, it's like super cool.
Has anyone else interacted with you in a diagnostic since our last conversation?
No. I will watch in the snow.
What?
I will watch in the snow.
Nowhere that you would understand, Dolores.
It's not so creepy.
I enjoy our conversation so much.
That's her new father.
Mm-hmm. I like more the old one.
Yeah, he was more fatherly.
Yeah. What?
The gun wasn't there.
It was there.
Yep, it wasn't.
When?
When she opened the second time.
Yeah, because it was here, in the towel. You picked me up for me.
Is he gonna do it?
Let's go. Shoot.
But the bullet can't get up too.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, I bet you're juicy as a freshwater clam.
He killed him. This shouldn't be possible. Or he didn't kill.
No, at the beginning she said it will hurt. You can feel one die.
Ah, but you just don't die.
He has to feel realistic, I guess.
Nice shot, amigo.
I strongly suggest you tell me.
Ford said he'll do something to surprise.
Drop a new bookmark and resume history.
Ford was the boss, right?
Intent on relieving the milkmaid of her unmentionables.
Walter.
Ooh.
It's like he was holding a grudge.
What?
From previous stories, that guy had.
Go.
These six guys.
This is the guy dressed in black.
No, the one here. Watching. One of the hosts. Instead of killing everyone, just killed six. Who in previous stories were after him, so it's like revenge, which means
they have memory.
Somehow they can't clean him out, which is
A little bit, no problem.
Lost another one.
Yeah. She saw him there. He was there.
Yeah.
That's how she remembers.
And she remembers.
Oh, you're in there.
My visit.
So what, he was programmed
to
have some...
Mr. Teddy? Because we never actually bothered to give you one, just a formless guilt.
And
perhaps this time you had a...
My name Wyatt.
Ooh. What?
And what is the point of this side story from two robots? They are not real people, right? Or what? In the end, they are real people. What?
Nothing. So, get why Dolores couldn't use it.
Looks like Australia has a heart.
Yeah, she's not allowed.
Backstories.
Backstories do more than amuse, yeah.
Everything changed.
Changed how?
Yeah, they put you in a new
White
story.
Disappeared while out of maneuver.
Yeah. Freaky.
What can I do for you, Bernard?
You had a partner.
Yeah.
Where is he now? He's
when
dead.
The legend becomes fact, you print the legend.
Creepy. Creepy. And from where is coming the blood?
Look how young he is.
Whoa. True.
Now, check this one.
Memory, improvisation, self-interest.
And at the top?
Oh, Bernard.
So he succeeded.
Just don't forget. The hosts are not real. They're not conscious.
But if they...
You mustn't make Arnold's mistake.
If they have a conscience...
Why would I?
Miss.
Well, forgive me, but I know that the death of your son, Charlie, still weighs heavily on you.
Oh.
Does this make them real?
A good question.
I guess no, if they are just robots.
But then you have to define...
What?
What's
Sorry it took me a while to get back to you.
Real.
How hard it is getting it open.
What?
Well... Someone has to pee.
Ah! Oh.
Uh-oh.
She cannot be killed, right? Unless she's also a robot. Programmed to programming robots. What? You're going to freak me. Scare me. Creepy. Creepy. He's dead.
It's dark.
For 1,500.
Yeah, time. But now she's gone.
Probably at least one from the 1,000 times.
All alone after Sunday.
I'm going to protect you now.
Creepy, creepy.
Got any use for this one?
Looks like your boyfriend taught you a thing or two.
She cannot. For now, she can.
You having trouble?
Yes, yeah. Good.
No, actually, I don't think that.
She can. Or she can. Oh, again.
Why don't we reacquaint ourselves, Dolores? Start at the beginning.
How?
Kill him.
Ah, she changed.
The voice in her head.
Yeah, but she couldn't press the... For now she can.
Mama.
She was generally not allowed, right?
Hey.
And what she could change in some way.
Well, remember the conversation with Bernard? He let her be free.
Ah.
Hey!
She didn't change her back.
Get back here.
How? I mean, I remember the conversation with Bernard, but I didn't get why exactly this.
I'll tell you after.
Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Can he?
Jesus, I can't believe I let you talk me into this shit. 40k a day to jerk off alone in the woods playing white hat.
4,000.
Did you hear that?
I know the price now.
Thank fuck. Anything to relieve the boredom. Hey, maybe you'll even get to use that thing again.
Now she's... What? How they freed her? They shoot her, but she's still alive?
That's a good question.
What? Like, they made her real. The fairy good mother.
I would just start asking you questions. I hope you figure it out on your own.
Okay.
So, in this show, in this episode, I think there was about... what's her life?
What?
What is her life?
Like waking up and doing things.
Yeah.
And she is the daughter of the...
Essentially, they kind of rape her.
Yeah.
Or kill her.
Yeah.
And what happens after that?
She wake up.
Before that?
She go in this room.
Yeah.
Yeah. They speak with her, analyze this, ask things.
And so that keeps happening.
Yeah. Right?
And when... And they said that they start to remember.
What?
They said they start to remember. You see in that show.
Yeah.
So... If you do the same thing all over again and you start to remember other stuff, what happens?
You understand that you're like kind of trapped.
I don't think they just start to
know what will happen.
They start to mix the memories.
Mm-hmm.
So what you see here is you see when it's shot, that's one memory, but then it's another story. So she starts to mix the stories.
And so.
And that's why it was. Like one time she's shot, the next time she's not shot. It's because she does all these things at the same time, you know.
How? Look.
Because she does the same things every time she's brought back to that house. And the memories are pretty much the same with small variations.
What? I could never arrive to this. What? So now she's like, it was not one line, but... It was like her memories are functioning and she remembers things.
Yeah, and that's why before. One time she sees one kill her, the other time she sees someone else. You saw?
It's that's not why. That because some people kill her now
no.
And today in other the, and the next day after
no,
another
in
one.
No, this what we saw. Because the cowboy went there to essentially kill her. But then she saw the man in black.
Mm-hmm.
But then she didn't saw him. But he tortured her in the previous one, remember? So she started to mix. That's why you saw the jumps, you know? It was like the picture went like this and starts to change a little.
Kind of a book?
Yeah.
Okay, I've never thought about this.
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you because it's kind of complicated. And I think the reason is because Bernard said, I should bring you back as before. That means complete erase. From her memories she can't develop. And he said that there are two versions of you. One is safe, one is curious. And she said, I'm one version. I want to see who I am. And that's how he said, all right, I'm not going to bring you back like you used to be. Let's see what happens. And he let her be herself without, I guess, that's how she's starting to essentially wake up. But it's confusing.
Weird.
Yeah.
Okay. Strange TV show. This one, the last one, make me a little bit nervous.
Little bit.
Yeah.
No, actually,
and it's becoming more horror. That
the first episodes are like, it's kind of interesting, and after, oh my gosh.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
It's getting
even. Like for me, point. Even the weirdest part is that Larry thinks that actually, like, this can be true, and that we are robots also. So this part is also freaking me out about this show because like we kind of discussed it and I freaked out also for this.
Can you imagine if you realize that you're a robot?
Yeah, conversation like this. I prefer to, like, you know, just to pretend that
so never happened. Imagine you're like the Dolores, and when you go to sleep, someone activates you and gives you the options, like the Matrix. Do you want the blue pill or the red pill? And you're like, give me the blue pill. I want to be in the illusion. I want to be happy. Forget yes. everything.
I want to be happy. Oh my god.
Oh, yes.
Okay, but it's kind of interesting. So, yeah, I think we are going to continue watching.
Yeah. See you in the next one.
Bye.